Many of you, I'm sure, may question my motive for waiting a near decade before coming forward. The truth is, in retrospect, it has occurred to me as an adult how truly inappropriate my relationship with Kevin was. But another sad truth is that I was sexualized at a very early age. And while Kevin may have been the oldest man that I'd ever been with at the time, he was certainly not the only older man I'd ever been with.